Some 300 people and 100 cars gathered in Walnut, California before hitting the streets for a Filipinos for Trump caravan.
Of people in the bluest of blue places in California that show support for Republicans and the president. So I am so heartened and so happy to be here.
From longtime Republicans to former Democrats and the youth, these Philams came together to call on fellow Filipinos to vote Republican. Gay DePario grew up as a Democrat, but has voted red since the mid-90s.
As a conservative Filipino and as a Christian, I'm for the Constitution, law and order, pro-life, pro-Israel, bring the jobs back, manufacturing, etc., and healthcare.
This California rally was part of nationwide Filipinos for Trump rallies, and they were held just as President Donald Trump, First Lady Melania, and several GOP officials tested positive for COVID-19.
We always think about our president, even if he's sick right now. He's always working. Did you see all the postings? So he's thinking about us. Let's go out there and tell the world about him today.
A majority of these protesters wore masks and practiced health protocols. And for them, this was their chance to continue the campaign as President Trump spends time in quarantine.
Right now, it's time for him to rest and let us, the people that support him, speak and show why we are supporting the president.
Well, this was a Trump rally. Republicans also used this to advance other causes and candidates.
Propositions and other political bids were also on the mind of these Republicans, such as congressional race between Eric Early and incumbent Adam Schiff. Early's Filipina fiance, Emerald Gutierrez, has been spearheading his campaign, and she's getting some support.
I feel that
helping Eric Early to
non-stop obstruction
go against
from
Adam
the Democrats
Schiff is one of the more important for California.
Yeah.
As for President Trump, these Filipino Republicans believe he will be able to recover in time for the next presidential debate on October 15th, and the November election will go on as planned. Steve Angel, ABS-CBN News, Walnut, California.